Welcome to my new YouTube channel, A Boy on a Bike. My name's Will. Today we will be reviewing this Frog 43. You cannot actually buy this bike anymore, but you can get very similar bikes like this. It's my brother's bike, and today we will be reviewing it. But before we move on, make sure you subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss any videos. Thanks!
Arbon 2456.
Frog are this great bike company. They make loads of kids' bikes. They're really sturdy, light, and easy to get hold of. If you go online, you'll probably be able to find a closest bike company that sell these Frog bikes. They got quite good braking. I have one, my brother has one, and they do up to small sizes from 2 to 3, and all the way up to teenagers to 19. In cycling, brakes are really handy to have. If you don't have them, you could probably die. And Frog brakes are really good. As you can see, they squeeze really easily and they stop you really quickly. The chain is single speed and these protectors, I've never had any trouble. With the chain falling off. It's single speed, like I said, so because you're learning. When you get to a bit of bigger bike, they'll have back gears, and then when you get into the biggest bikes, they'll have front gears too. And I've never had any trouble with having to do anything with this part of the bike. These tyres, I've never had any trouble with them popping. Never had to fix a tyre, except when I didn't have Frog bikes, which was a very long time ago. My brother's never had them to pop, but then when my dad goes on his bike, he always has a puncture. But I have never, ever, ever had a popped Frog tyre. I've had them for quite a long time, nearly 2 years now, and they didn't ever pop, so that's quite good. You should definitely try working out how to get a Frog bike.
Nice.
Two more things worth mentioning. My brother said a few days ago about the really nice, comfortable handlebars and also a comfortable seat. I mean, that's quite squashy, and the pedals too give you lots of grip. As you can see, there's little knobbles. The most important thing about a bike, or one of, that lots of people forget is the weight. And if you buy a cheap bike, it's probably going to be very heavy. But with Frog bikes, it's really, really light. Watch. If you do want it to, this Frog 43 can come with stabilizers, and it's great for learning. And also, they are spring repelled, so if you lean over one side, you spring back up. And you can have them on for quite a long time, but don't have them on for too long. I hope you like this video, and if you need to, or if you want to, you can go to the Frog website to find more information about these amazing Frog bikes. And this one, I don't know if I mentioned this, Frog 43, great for little boys and girls that are learning to ride a bike. And also, before you go, make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications.